Okay, you say what now?
Que yo soy la mujer de la relación.
She's gonna be the one driving.
I was getting there.
Because. Okay, so we're gonna see what car we got.
Oh, it's Nissan Altima. We could get a Kia.
Nope. Yeah. Nope. Oh, Kia? No. Okay, Kia.
Ooh, I need a shave. We literally were the last ones on the plane. You know, they literally closed the doors as soon as we opened. We were the only ones missing. Because yeah. that's when I would say, okay, those are the last two. We woke up like at 4:30. I picked her up, it was like at 5, and then I drove to the airport. We got to the airport like at 5:32. I have clear. So I skipped the
they were laughing. Huh? They were laughing at us because we looked hella rushed.
Literally, whenever I was parking, the plane was already boarding. And so we were boarding. And then as soon as we got in, they were like, oh, you guys made it in time. We're about to close.
Take me to Disney World, please. Oh, we already have that. We already have that.
We're coming here to Walgreens because I didn't bring anything. Toothbrush, deodorant, nothing.
Nada.
Mm-mm. I forgot everything. Everything that I have bought for this trip, I forgot it.
Welcome to my castle.
Huh?
Welcome to my castle.
Welcome to your castle? How is it? How's your castle?
Hello. Hey
there. Hello. Check-in?
Right down here.
Oh, thank you.
What's the last name on the reservation?
Rodriguez.
Do you have your ID with you?
Yeah, that's
yes.
That's what I'm doing.
I need to see the credit card ending in 7.
Give me this. Huh? A ver, los guardo?
Sí.
Hello. We are mic'd up.
Aquí en la noticia 23, faltan 40 minutos para que nos bajen en un elevador que va a ir a 95 millas por hora.
How was the ride?
I liked it. How was the ride?
Huh?
How was the ride?
You was I like, no.
Nervous?
Huh?
Were you nervous?
I wasn't nervous at all. Uh-uh.
Discovery for sponsoring these mic lavaliers. They come from Best Buy.
There was a purchase on my credit card for $100 because it was lost, and then there was more purchases like $10, $13. That was probably him buying him snacks or something. I don't know. But yeah, I had to cancel my card.
Uh huh.
So now I don't have a credit card, and he has to buy me everything.
And guess where we found your credit card?
In his wallet.
It was in my wallet, but I didn't make the purchases. How are you liking it? Huh? No te miro llorar.
He's so cute.
I'm in 1,000.
What I have?